with our guest from Bob Jones University. We're getting ready to release a new movie next weekend, and it's called Milltown Pride. We have Dr. Darren Lawson. You are the Dean of Fine Arts and Communications at the university.
That's right.
And Thomas Sneed. You don't dress this way all the time.
No.
You're just the star of the show, right? Okay. Well, tell us, what is Milltown Pride about?
Well, again, Milltown Pride is about a young man in the 1920s Textile Baseball League, and he really seeks to do well and be sought out by a scout somewhere, and he ends up making some choices as he rises to the top that end up not being such a good choice for him. So,
well, one thing that really helped you get into the role, Thomas, is actually getting to shoot at some pretty historic locations, right?
Correct. We shot a lot of the baseball scenes in Demorest, Georgia, and the field we shot on actually had a historic grandstand from the 19-teens. Mm-hmm. So it was the original grandstand, and it was actually a field where Johnny Mize and Ty Cobb grew up playing. Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of history in there that was a lot of fun to shoot with and kind of draw from.
Now, while Bob Jones University has been making movies for about 60 years, mm-hmm. this is the first time for you to actually recruit extras from the community?
Yeah, we put word out to the community, and we did a screen test and had folks come over. Some folks didn't want speaking parts, but they wanted to be a part of the crowd. So we ended up drawing hundreds of people from the community, and we had a great time.
Wow. So what did you do to prepare this for this role? Are you a baseball player?
I am. I grew up playing baseball. That's what originally drew me to the film. Mm-hmm. And then a lot of it was looking at old stances, old baseball pictures, photos, documentaries, and things like that to learn how they swung differently, how they threw, and how they played. So,
now, what is it about this film that will resonate with a lot of communities around here, especially being set in a mill village, right?
Baseball?
Yeah,
yeah.
It's hard to talk to anyone here in the Upstate who doesn't have some connection, either a grandfather or a great uncle or great aunt that worked in the textile industry in some capacity. And as I've talked around town, folks are like, oh, I'm looking forward to coming to see this because my relative actually worked in a textile mill for their entire life.
Well, one thing that's interesting is that your character actually, most people would try to become a professional baseball player to escape the textile mm-hmm. mill industry, but your character actually, left his privileged world to go there, right?
Correct. The mill leagues at that time were the minor leagues of the day, and that was kind of how you got sought out by scouts and that type of thing. So.
Great. And a lot of people already interested in seeing this film, right?
It is. It's the biggest event in the history of Bob Jones University. We had the opening premiere night for about 9,000 people. That filled up immediately. We added another performance, another one, and we just recently added a fourth. And so we're anticipating 20,000 people will see this on the campus of BJU next weekend.
And next weekend, the 8th through 10th is when they have this opportunity. Mm-hmm. The show starts at 7. They're at two locations on Bob Jones University campus. And this is free.
It is.
And we will put a link on our website, WYFF4.com, to mm-hmm. yours, so they know which shows still have available seats, right?
We'd love to have you come.
Right. Well, thank you so much for being
here.
Thank you.
Great.